Welcome back on my channel. Today's video will be about this silver glitter eyeliner, and I'm going to prime my eyes with my MAC Cosmetics paint pot in the shade Soft Ochre. I will set the base with MAC Catrice mattifying powder, but you can also use a matte white eyeshadow. I'm going to use the Morphe 35O palette in this tutorial, and I will use this shade in my crease as a transition shade. Blend this all over your crease with a fluffy brush and build it up. The second shade will be this orangey shade from the same palette. Blend this a little bit lower than your transition shade. You have to take a more precise blending brush for this shade because you don't want to blend the color all over your crease as you did with the other color. And blend the shades together with your transition shade. And I will take this dark brown shade for the outer view of my eye. And blend everything together with your second shade. And I'm going to cut the crease with my MAC Cosmetics Pro Longwear Concealer in the shade NC20. I will apply this NYX pigment on my concealer. I will blend the pigment and the eyeshadow together for a smooth effect. I'm gonna use this Essence Super Precise Eyeliner in this tutorial. I love to work with this eyeliner because it has a very thin brush. We'll be right back. apply this glitter from NYX in the shade Silver above my eyeliner, and the glitter glue I'm using is from Makeup Studio. Blend the orangey shade also on your lower lash line and make it darker with the other shade. I will highlight the inner corner of my eye. Time for some mascara on my lashes and my bottom lashes. I'm using the Essence Maximum Volume Mascara. Highlight my brow bone with the Sleek Solstice highlighting palette. And this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you by my next video.